Do you remember the problem I had a couple of weeks ago with the skunks? I found that this is the only place I feel safe going potty. Now, Dad says I'm taking it too serious, but I want you to imagine what it would be like if you were going potty in your bathroom with the deep suspicion that there was a skunk somewhere in the room. Not so nice, huh? You'd probably look for someplace safe, too.